Well, everyone, and welcome back to Satan. Oh. Where we last left off, we had found the highways. I guess we seem to be going to the library now. Oh, that's a local point. Quite a bit of wind. What does this even mean? It's just a shortcut back, isn't it? Probably. We have set up a communications room in a secret area inside the library. It's located behind the shelves in the East Hall. We'll be registering our intel about the highways on a computer too. Okay, that could be useful. I mean, that's definitely a shortcut. Shortcut. I mean, I guess I can shuriken around it, so... It's more a matter of coming from the north there and... Yeah. Well, either way... Let's actually... I know what an effect cog is, you don't need to give me a tutorial every time I start the game up. Ooh. I guess there must have been another way up, maybe? Really? You! The elevator we came in from, so yeah, that was definitely another way in, I guess. Can't hurt to be careful. Alright, where does this one lead? Oh, over there. makes sense, I guess. Which means... Wait. What's the way forward now? Oh, I think I get it. There we go. And I guess I could have just teleported. Very little damage. Yes, yes, more fuel. Okay, so there's a chest over there and more things to explore. And wind. Lots of it. Oh. That was close. Well, I got a key. So there's that at least. Silver lining. Yeah, it doesn't look like I can do much else over here. Access from down here. Yes, in fact. Oh. That does seem rather strong. Yes, yes, I guess we can let the doggy sleep. Doesn't actually seem to be much I can do there anyway. Not yet at least, so let me dig. Okay. Yeah, I guess we're just going back to over there. Did I just completely miss that, or did the digging spot change? One way or another. Only one way to go, I suppose. Thank you. Okay, that should be it as far as... as far as wind goes. That wasn't too well. Okay, so that's closed off. Might be able to... Oh. Oh, come on. There we go. That is definitely the passage one. That leads somewhere else. Let's check this first, shall we? Hey, it's a map! Okay. So that's closed off there, that's... $9,000 for the last slot, huh? That shouldn't be too difficult. And that should help. Oh, can I just... Yeah, that should. Either way. I hope that stays. Let me confirm. Yeah, okay. Alright, well... If the right side has a chest, I should probably go to that one for... Never mind. Where did that one even come from? Either way. Es cierto deal with them that way. So this leads to shortcut. Gentar. Okay, so that's actually what I needed. I hope that stays. I don't want to have to redo it. Either way, I need to do this. Not a good time, Terdoigi. Really? Hey, fine, I'll feed you. It's gonna be annoying, isn't it? Victor literally just went back. Oh well. Oh, it was for this. Yay, got a key. Well, that seems to be all I needed anyway. So now... Oh, it did get reset. Oh well, it's not that big a deal. Why would you do that? Gamepad can be a bit finicky sometimes, but that's mostly my own gamepad's fault. There's another switch. Oh. At least the wind isn't that strong here. Path forward. Okay. No wind here, it seems. This is really not the right time, doggy. You're so hungry. All of the counters. Yay! What does this have? Hookshot! Yes, 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 yes! What if you try latching onto that pole with the hookshot? Maybe we can cross the gap. Yes! I love hookshots. Using these cargo drones as targets for my hookshot is a good way to move around here. Now that the highway has crumbled, I have to get back to the village before these unsighted harpies get the best of me. I don't think he made it. So that's way down. And now we have the right movement method. Oh, that's... That's the jumping attack, huh? The last time I messaged the Alpha Team, currently exploring the industrial area, they mentioned the technique using two hookshots at the same time. With two hookshots, you can use one latched onto a wall with the other. Just one hookshot after I latch onto a wall, I have to keep it here or else I fall. Well, I have no idea where to get another hookshot, so I'll have to trust this single one I have with my life until I am back to the village. I can't just equip two, can I? Don't think so. Actually. Having to do this, but should just be for a little bit. Interesting. Do I have a key? I don't. Got it. Okay. Let's switch back to the weapon I like. That leads down. Yeah, that's right there. Yeah, there's a chest over there. That might be important to check out. Guess we're coming back here. Ow. Okay. So we can indeed just make it here now. Thank you. Kaiten. Was all of this worth it? All of this was absolutely necessary. Okay. Well, that works. Okay, so now I should be able to just go left there. Yeah. Where would I find the second hookshot? Good question. A feeling when you're simply keep moving. Such a hungry dog. This leads over here, but I'm not sure that's... Yeah, that's not really useful, is it? So how do I get up there? Oh, I might be able to shoot it from here. There we go. Bye. There we go. I have two now. One more and I can start. And I can max someone else out. But the question is who? Who would I want to max out? Good question. Either way, that's a terminal, and that's I saw a log about it, but I don't remember what it was. I don't remember where the log was. I'm probably just gonna have to look that up off screen. So yeah, I hope you all had fun. And I'll see you next time. Bye bye!